Hi everyone, I'm Aditya Jyoti Boy. I'm the founder of Cognitive Applications Research Lab, the first and only student-run research lab in SRM Institute of Science and Technology. I'm currently pursuing Computer Science Engineering and I'm in my junior year or the third year. I'm also a Google AI Explore ML Facilitator, a Facebook AI Scholar, a Google Assistant Developer, a researcher and speaker. Since my first year, I was very excited about finding out the new things which we could do with technology. I was a part of SRM Team Robocon in the coding, electronics and mechanical domains. We participated in the International ABU Robocon competition. In my second year, I delved more into research. For two consecutive years, into 2019 and 2020, I won the prestigious SRM Research Day Award out of 5,000 plus students and research scholars in my university. Free education is something which I care deeply about, and I have conducted numerous workshops, both offline and online. I have also been instrumental in giving away numerous courses on various platforms, and I have conducted numerous classes for underprivileged students as well. I'm very interested in management and finance. Thus, I have actually delved into a lot of fields before coming into the specialization of computer vision, which I'm working on right now. I feel I'd be perfect fit for any company who is looking to streamline their data pipelines or their machine learning pipelines, and also for universities who are looking for dynamic individuals who are passionate about research. Thank you.